2022 Subaru BRZ. Starting at $28,955. Overview. Prioritizing affordability and lightweight agility over high horsepower and high-priced exclusivity, the 2022 Subaru BRZ continues to be a pure sports car for everyone. The completely redesigned rear-drive-only coupe remains a unique entry in Subaru's otherwise all-wheel drive lineup. The same is in store for its mechanical twin, the Toyota 86. With a 228 HP naturally aspirated flat 4, the BRZ is more powerful than before, which at least partly addresses one of our biggest complaints. Combine that with a lower center of gravity as well as a feathery curb weight, and this assertively styled 2+2 hatchback is set up to deliver the seat of your pants feeling that defines all great sports cars. With a new interior design that brings modern tech but preserves its predecessor's practicality, the 2022 BRZ is prepared to take on the king of affordable sports cars, Mazda MX-5 Miata. What's new for 2022? The 2022 BRZ introduces the second generation of Subaru's lightweight sports cars. Not only does the coupe sit about 0.5 inch lower and span about 1 inch longer, its bodywork is more distinguished than before. Its interior is reimagined with more technology without sacrificing practicality. Driving enthusiasts will also welcome a new 2.4-liter flat four-cylinder engine that's more powerful than the 2.0-liter version it replaces. Pricing and which one to buy. Premium. $28,955. Limited. $31,455. Subaru offers the 2022 BRZ in two trim levels, premium and limited. We'd spring for the limited, as it adds desirable features such as 18-inch aluminum wheels, summer tires, and blind spot monitoring. A 6-speed manual is standard and is the transmission best suited for Subaru's sports car, but those who prefer an automatic can get one for $1,600. Engine, transmission, and performance. Under the hood of the new BRZ is a naturally aspirated 2.4-liter flat four-cylinder, otherwise known as a boxer engine. It generates 228 horsepower and 184 lb-ft of torque, which are increases of 23 and 28, respectively, over the last generation's 2.0-liter boxer. Power is still routed to the rear wheels through either a 6-speed manual or a 6-speed automatic transmission. Subaru says the coupe now has a lower center of gravity as well as an estimated curb weight of just under 2,900 pounds and that it's nearly perfectly distributed between the front and rear. These characteristics, combined with a stiffer structure, look to make the BRZ even more entertaining to drive than before. Its traction and stability system features 5 different settings, and the driver has the ability to fully deactivate the system for even more control. While every model comes standard with a limited slip rear differential, the premium model rolls on a set of 17-inch wheels while the limited wears 18-inchers. Fuel economy and real-world MPG. Neither the EPA nor Subaru have announced city or highway estimates for the 2022 BRZ. Once those figures are released and we have the chance to run it on our 75 miles per hour highway fuel economy route, which is part of our extensive testing regimen, we can evaluate its real-world MPG. For more information about the BRZ's fuel economy, visit the EPA's website. Interior, comfort, and cargo. Inside, the BRZ retains its driver-centric design and 2+2 seating configuration, but the cabin now boasts a more modern aesthetic with improved technology. Facing the driver is a new 7.0-inch fully digital gauge cluster that makes the tachometer the main attraction, with the circular readout even switching to a linear graph in the track drive mode. A pair of heavily bolstered front seats look to keep passengers securely in place during hard cornering, and they're dressed up with red accents to promote the coupe's racy intentions. In addition to the low seating position, Subaru says the BRZ has excellent forward visibility thanks to thin front roof pillars. A sizable cargo area that can hold 4 tires, Four track days, of course, with the rear seats folded remains a pillar of the coupe's practical nature. Infotainment and connectivity. Every BRZ features an 8.0-inch touchscreen mounted in the center of the dashboard that acts as the hub for its infotainment system. Thankfully, the display doesn't rely solely on touch inputs, with physical knobs for volume and tuning functions as well as several hard buttons. The system comes standard with Apple CarPlay, Android Auto, and access to Sirius XM satellite radio. Safety and driver assistance features. When it comes to driver assistance technology, Subaru offers its EyeSight system on automatic equipped models. For more information about the BRZ's crash test results, visit the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration, NHTSA, and Insurance Institute for Highway Safety, IIHS, websites. Key safety features include available forward collision warning and automated emergency braking. Available lane departure warning and lane keeping assist. Available adaptive cruise control. Warranty and maintenance coverage. Subaru provides a competitive, albeit unspectacular, limited, and powertrain warranty. Unlike the upcoming Toyota 86, we don't expect the BRZ to come with complimentary scheduled maintenance. Limited warranty covers 3 years or 36,000 miles. Powertrain warranty covers 5 years or 60,000 miles. No complimentary scheduled maintenance.